Now there should be a sound. Alright, we're going at Dusty Depot.
There we go. I'm even talking.
You're a drop, dumbass.
Ops, I'm a regular.
Is there sound now,
Kevin? Let's get on top on a regular! Bitch is sucking dick, giving top on a regular.
Kevin, they do that to you, Kevin, right?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, on a regular.
I also got some soda right here, so you already know. Pop a cold one.
I already drank all my Sprite.
Well, I got what's called ginger ale right here.
Ginger ale.
Yeah, I don't really like ginger ale, but it's alright. I'll still like pop it. A cold one. Oh, someone's here. I gotta kill him.
I'm coming.
No boss? No boss? Wait, what the fuck?
They turned off team kill a long time ago.
I just started playing this game. What the fuck? That's gay. I remember always do that to Gale.
Yeah, we would always.
That's fucking gay.
Filthy
mix.
On the regular.
No. Alright, no one's here. I'm gonna pop my clone one. Where is it? Ah! Yo, my shit spilled.
Yeah, I hope Jason's Xbox PlayStation is fucking.
Sure. Yeah, what's it called? I guess I dropped it earlier, and now the shit is spilling. But it's okay. I don't play in the basement. Jason does.
Yeah, he's gonna clean him up, right?
He's gonna clean it up. He just wanna clean it up. Then he's gonna have a mess. I might as well yell at him.
He'll be like, but it was Kevin.
Nope. I'm just saying
like,
I didn't.
I was my breathing.
Yeah.
Kevin, why did your mom take away your Xbox again?
She been took it away.
I thought you said.
No, I just took it back. I just kept on taking him back. Like she doesn't know it. She doesn't know that I know.
It's in a different house.
Yeah, that's what she told me, but I checked and it's still upstairs. Bitch ass fucking lying to me. But it's okay, I lie to her all the time.
Yeah, but that's your money, Kevin.
Actually, my dad.
He's your stuff for no reason.
My dad bought it, actually.
Well, I thought it was for Christmas, Kevin.
Yeah, he bought it for me for Christmas. I thought I bought it myself.
Yes.
Fuck no. If I just started working, why would I buy a $200 console?
This man works at Dunkin' Donuts. He's always serving kids in the school.
Yep. School.
Yeah, kids are going
to go through. People keep on pulling up.
Kevin, thanks for the hot chocolate.
fucking Terrain Charles. You ordered a fucking bean and hot chocolate. Yo, Terrain's so retarded, I swear to God. He brought his own money to buy, what's it called, Dunkin' Donuts, even though his dad had a 20. And then, what's it called? His dad finished ordering and Terrain was just standing there. His dad was like, what are you doing? Order. He was like, oh.
Why did you guys leave without me and Kevin?
No. Henry always, look what happened. Look what happened. This is why people don't help on this. That's what I just said. Henry.
There's still one more, I think. It was on Henry's roof.
I got fucking brick. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm fucking low.
One shot.
Yo, I'm one shot, actually. What the fuck is your bush?
Where the fuck is it?
I could find a fucking bush. What the hell?
That is fucking annoying.
No, oh, Jerry, help me.
There's a whole nother team. I have no help.
Oh my god.
Gets killed by this.
Jerry, use your amazing aim.
I actually can't do anything. Good.
Use your amazing aim. Why has he killed me yet? Oh, now he's shooting me.
Did you not see me just fucking shoot him? And then it shot the tree instead.
We could play 17th place. You know, that's not that good. Come on, guys. I thought we were better. Fuck you! Collect reward. Alright.
Chug jug. The new item is gonna be
a
legendary chug jug, and it gives you max shield.
I did. Fucking nigger. Jay, how did you do Mr. Emmerich's test?
Good. It wasn't that hard.
120 fucking questions. He did repeat a lot of questions. He's always like, what's it called? All the answers are in the fucking questions. That's bullshit. That's what he's always saying. He's saying all the answers to the questions on a test are in the questions. Why would we go here?
Wait, is the Dragon Ball beta up again?
What the fuck? That's what man says.
It's like 2 days until it fucking comes out.
Why would you? Okay, we'll get ready to die for a second.
I'm pretty sure I deleted the beta for it. It was... It takes like 5 minutes to download.
I never played the beta.
It's fun. That's why I bought the game.
It's what?
Fun.
Well, since the man says up, I might have to download it and try it out. Oh my god, someone else landed here. Oh my god. Yes, it is. Yes, you can. Yes. Well, now you. Your family does that for a living. Come on now. It's like, nah.
They're not Muslims. Come on.
What the fuck? Well, where's my phone?
Let me And Shadow the trash bag already died.
Alright, I landed somewhere, right? And this one guy comes out of nowhere and kills me. I don't have any weapons. Alright, let's see. Dragon Ball Fighters. Well, I might have to get back on World War II. I'm trying to get my fucking gun diamond. Or SMG diamond. Fuck you! I just started going for that like 2 weeks ago. No, I haven't. No, I haven't. Alright. The SCG is an AR! That was like in December. Exactly. Well, my mom took my PlayStation broke. What's so funny? That shit overheated!
How is it overheated? You have a fucking window right next to me, Kevin.
Because what's it called? I don't know. No, they said the fan was broken. I don't know how it broke. I never did.
Let me get this Dragon Ball Fighters beta again.
I can't find it. That's why I did it. It just keeps on getting me to the full game. Oh my god, I have to type it. Alright. Games. And free to play. Trash back internet. Oh yeah, the Batman Telltale series on this? Oh yeah. Or is sort. No, it's not. That's why I knew what's it called. The new episode came out yesterday. But I didn't get to play it. Fuck you. Yep. Which is basically hinting at season 3. And you already know. Fuck you. Yeah, no, I can't wait for season 3. On Xbox, my Batman's fucking terrible.
Huh?
Like, I made my Batman act so fucking bad.
You made him say dumb shit.
Like, I can make him be a good person or a bad person. I made him be a very, very bad person. Because when I completed season 1, it said my character was basically evil.
What'd you do, Kevin? Did you let that one bitch go deaf, or did you kill them?
I mean, I would've had to someone was gonna die anyways.
No, you can save all of them.
Oh, yeah, I think I let the one.
You can save all of them from dying, but she'll be deaf.
Oh, then I think I let her be deaf then. No, actually, I think I killed them. No, never mind. They went deaf. There was this one guy, Carmine Falcone. I could have chose to spare him or fucking stab him with a fucking, what's it called?
Carmine Falcone, I forget who that is.
Some old bitch. Who used to be a criminal with my dad.
Oh yeah, thank you.
I could choose to stab him or
did you stab him?
Yeah, stab him. I had to.
Did he die?
No, he went to the hospital the day he died.
So Batman is a killer.
And I think in season 2 I could choose to kill Catwoman or not. I'm a killer. That bitch is fucking dying.
It's like save Catwoman or save Harvey.
No. That's season 1. I chose save Catwoman. But season 2, you can choose to what's it called.
Then Harvey becomes Clayface. No, not Clayface. Two-Face.
But in season 2, she'll actually fucking die.
Does she?
It came out yesterday. I watched the whole thing.
So
I'm making sure she dies.
Why, you don't like Catwoman?
No.
Be right back.
Jordan Levere poop. Henny Sharon. Jaden!
Bless you, boy.
Jaden! Jaden! Joel, fuck you. You're not gonna get a dub. And why are you going okay? Jaden!
Drip. I went down. Up, Dragon Ball. Dragon Ball is finished then. Dude, Henry. You trash. 26th or 27th. Run, Henry, run. Get the bullies. I'm dead, man.
We placed 10th place. Fuck you.
Should I play Dragon Ball?
Well, I'm gonna World War II.
What, Kevin?
I'm getting World War II. Oh, it's magic. You know, never believe it's not so.